Already, everyone? Here we are. We're back. We're gonna be doing the career mode of me, basically. Yeah, let's do a new career. Why not? Why not? Wouldn't we? Anyway, career mode. Okay, I guess just use the current spot. I guess, I don't know. Obviously, we're gonna do a player career. We're gonna create a player here. So I think this first episode is just gonna be us creating the player. Which one looks the most like me, guys? I mean, I'm really white, so I gotta say this dude, right? But I'm gonna go with him. And guys, basically, we're just gonna... But guys, we're basically just gonna be doing this career mode, episode series things. Until I end up playing for Manchester City. My name is going to be... Jump. Last name Doe. 6, 7, 8, 9. Boom. Oh crap, I forgot to capitalize. Alright, yep, so that should be good. Known as Steven. Commentary name. Spain. I can just be Spain. Stacy Stafford Stahil. Stam Stanfis Stankinevicus Stankovic Stanley Stanton Stead Steckley Steele. Stefanudo, Staniler, Stecklenberg, Steklov, Stelling, Stenberg, Stendardo, Stenman. Oh, hey, there's my name, Steven. It's just not spelled correctly. We're gonna have to go with that, I guess. And if the kit name, I'll just put my name. hit number? You know, I've always liked the number one, but I understand that, that's gonna be hard to get, saying, most keepers are number one. So instead, I'm gonna go with... this number right here. Actually, let's go with two. Nationality? Yeah, I'm from Fiji, guys. I'm gonna qualify Fiji for that World Cup. Birth year? Well, it's actually none of these. I can't choose any of these, but... I guess we'll just go with the youngest one possible. Which would be 2003. Birth month, that's gonna be... December birthday, I'm not gonna share that. I'll just put the 25th. Height? Okay, body height. I mean, kind of short. But... oh, okay, so that's taking control of the weight. Oh my god, I can be a chunky boy. Nah, I'm like... 99, I'm like, yeah, just like around that range, I'd say. So. Gameplay, we're gonna be... I am a goalkeeper in real life, but if you choose goalkeeper in career mode, it's just extremely boring. So instead, I'll put myself in midfield. Actually, nah, I'll just be forward. And I like, center, so. I'm a goalkeeper in real life, but I can really just play any position. However, I don't like playing midfield because it's just annoying. Let's go with target man because I don't even know what that is. And left foot's obviously my preferred foot. Head? Does bro have a lazy eye? No, apparently not. Alright, that's good. Tone and compassion. Nah. Nah. Eyes. Whatever the smallest one here is. I'm always getting called Asian because of my eyes, so. Brows, yeah, I'm always getting called Asian because my brows are never visible. Nose. Surprisingly, I have a very small nose. Smallest one here, I'd say, is probably like... yeah, the smallest one here would be... maybe this one? Yeah, I'll go with that one. Mouth? Sure, this one. Yippity-doo, why not? Cheeks and jaw? I guess that. I don't even know. Chin? It's gotta be really brought out, so... ears? That one, I guess? I don't know. I do have randomly short hair, you know? But where's my hairstyle at? I'd say that fits the description, yeah. And facial hair, we're gonna skip that one. I don't like how I can't customize my hair color. You know? Kit? What? No, what? Kit? Let's go. Okay, hold on, so we're gonna go back to the kit fit. Waist fit, kit sleeves, jersey fit, waist fit, kit sleeve, jersey fit. Okay, so waist fit. Yeah. When I'm playing goal, I always keep it untucked. But when I'm not playing a goal, I still keep it untucked because I'm not a nerd. Except I am a nerd, but... Kit sleeves, always... I'd say I keep it short, honestly. Jersey fit. Team fit, right? Tight fit or team fit or tight fit? Let's go with team fit. Boots and accessories. So right now I have these really good orange boots, but I'm starting to grow out of them. So oh, that kind of looks like them. So I'm gonna go with that one. Except it's kind of like that's kind of like salmon net. Yeah, so I'll just go with the classic orange. Kit socks, always gotta have high kit socks, man. Ankle tape, no ankle tape. Only the Indian national team uses ankle tape. And I got black gloves even when I'm not playing in goal, just because that's how I roll. Now, if it's an important match, I'll be wearing my cross along my neck for the match, but like, it's not always an important match, so. Goal celebrations. Baby girl, no. Chest slide, that would hurt, so no. Walk like me? No. Mask? I don't know. No. Hey, yo, nah. I guess that one, running celebration. Flying bird. So the plane's not here. So I guess we'll just use that one. Oh, set piece style? We're gonna go... Easy, slow run up, obviously. Penalty kick. Okay, running style, we're gonna go... I guess that, I don't, like, what? Oh wait, what's this? Oh, okay, so I'm signing with my club right now. I'm gonna go to France since I chose my nationality is France. I'm gonna go with the League 2 and I'm gonna play for. Lemons FC. We could play with Lemons. Paris? Ooh, we could play with Paris. Let's go Paris, yeah. FE World Cup Stadium. Let's just go Core Atlanta, I guess. Dollars half link. No, God, no. 4 minutes. Thank God. All right. Let's get ready for our first match here. $62,500,000 bid from Dortmund for Mats Hummels. He's not even that great, really. Alright, let's go! What are we doing here? What's this group stage for? Whole city? What? Wait, is this the Europa League Conference group? Okay. I'm a 66 overall. Dang. So I guess you can save it. I don't know. Yeah, let's just keep advancing. I've picked you in the starting lineup today. Conte, Koulibaly, Mandzukic, Cazillo, Noma Jahari, Martin, Steven, and Armand. Conte, Koulibaly. I don't think they play for, Paris FC, so. It could be for the national team, I think, maybe? Oh my god, Real Madrid. Alright, let's play this match. Oh, we can't sim it. Okay, we have to play it. So this is gonna be an awfully long episode. Kiel and Paris FC? Now, what exactly is the point of this? But I guess we're in the starting lineup, so...
Thanks for coming along with us. We should have a special game for you in a special place, really, the Signal Iduna Park. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. European Continental Shield football for you. A first group stage game. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Really looking forward to this. I mean, pre-season has changed so much over the years. You can't get fit out of the limelight, in the shadows anymore.
Whoa,
huge
foul,
events,
foul, foul.
Televised matches, and you got to hit the ground running.
For Paris FC. Well, we waited to see who would be nominally the central striker, and it is a midfield player, but... They talk about a false nine. He'll actually play it as a nine. It's just that normally he's a midfield player, but he'll get the ball to feet. He'll play with his back to goal and link it, and they'll play off him. So is he a false nine?
Shot.
Well, we'll see, won't we? I mean, if you asked him, he probably wouldn't describe himself as a centre forward, but he does give the two centre halves a little problem at top.
All right, fine. That was a foul,
a bit
I guess.
On the wild side.
Luckily, it wasn't with me, so.
Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches,
Romain
Armand. They don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Vincent Cosiello. Garcia. Well, so far in this pre-season... He's through! Just a goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, he's
I swear to God, that,
the vital
that
moment
net shook, so... Oh, okay. It was going in, and then it curved out, and that's why I saw the net shake.
Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
That's a foul. Free kick.
How's that a foul? What did I do? Why are we playing at Borussia Dortmund Stadium? Hold on, what? Hold on a second. Why are we playing at Borussia Dortmund Stadium? That's kind of weird. Okay, I'm getting a 7.1 rating, which isn't terrible, like, at all. Why am I in the right wing? Can I just play the rest of the match only as me? Guess not. Oh well.
And it gives it back to it. Keep the ball at the moment. Well, look at the room in which to attack. The break is definitely on.
Well,
the goalkeeper's
well,
out.
To be fair, I had
and
that
he's
going.
Got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Really, a 66 overall isn't terrible.
Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Greuther Fürth. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Floated in, back post.
Dang, nice.
Parry it
nice
out.
Hit.
Chance to put it in the box from here. He's going to try his luck.
Oh, that was really close, in fairness.
Lee Jae-sung.
Ow.
Now he wants to take them on. Slip past his man now.
Not
now you
anybody.
Can cross it. put away, but not out of harm's way. Keeper kept it out.
Boom, launch it up, come on.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Keeping an eye on events elsewhere is Alan McAnally, as usual. Alan, what's happening in your game?
It's a second goal for Greuther Fürth. 36 minutes played, 2-0.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date.
Dang.
Ooh,
nice receipt.
Well,
that was a terrible shot, man.
From that position.
But that's probably just because we're
the manager just trying to get his message across.
The 66 overall. And we play for Paris FC, not PSG. In this series, guys, I want to get at least a 90 overall. Play for Manchester City. Go to the knockout stage of a World Cup. That's what I want to do.
And the pass not completed, really. We've got 2 added minutes.
Ooh.
I think the cross is on. Going for goal!
Okay. Oh my god, dude, that almost went out. That was almost a corner. All right, yeah, halftime.
Halftime.
European Shield, whole city 1-0 first half of Lechia Gdansk. Jagiellon losing 2-0 to Firth. And Karlsruher CS losing a nil to Wiesbaden. Okay, so, ooh, an 8.0 rating. That's not terrible, like, at all.
Part of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first
half.
Unless
it's out of 100, then it's an 8% rating.
He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these circumstances. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Boom, that's my first goal of my career, guys. Look at that. Nice header.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker brilliantly.
And here's the goal again.
Boom, I launch up, get my header, and go boom.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's the goalkeeper's ball. Then he was trying to find his teammate.
Oh, you know, if I ran faster, I could have gotten that. But I have terrible pace, so.
Armand. Must be a goal. Good block.
No goal.
How about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off. Having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Oh, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Swung in from the corner. It will be yet another corner.
Dang.
The manager, he knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone 2 up there.
He's put in the corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Confident enough to take it on the volley.
Yeah, it is one of the hardest techniques going.
When you're this rating, shots are terrible.
The keeper might be a bit disappointed that he didn't spring to his left a bit quicker.
Look, when you're not even a 70 overall,
Vandenberg.
Ratings are... Yeah. And how do you even decide your ratings, really? Like, come on now.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Now, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Is that Martin type?
should be.
Yes! Let's go, guys. Second goal of my career. Out of the box, too. Nice. Oh, and I kicked the corner flag.
Just look at the way he's
I'm getting rolled like a donkey after that goal. Really God dang. The situation he created
for himself. Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of
Boom.
Defenders.
Boom! Nice strike.
The ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Dink.
Restarting 61st. At 2-0. We've had an hour gone here.
All right, now I need to go for the hat trick, right? Left. Man, they're just passing it around. Playing geek out with us.
It was a foul, but the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Corner.
And saved it well.
We'll see what sort of yellow card. Oh, dang. Diaby for Diga.
Going to happen here. It's a yellow card. He's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that to give the advantage to the attacking team.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. And in it goes. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Good defending. No problem in the end. Quick-witted.
Man, why couldn't that pass just get to me?
Movement, too, to intercept there. The much-travelled Alan McAnally is out and about, and he's at a game where there's been a goal, Alan.
It's a goal for Bialystok. 71 minutes played, 4-1.
Cheers, Alan. This could be a chance. And a try one now.
Ooh, you know, that wasn't terrible. That was shot on. Oh my God, past the defenders.
Space to try and hit it now. Back into
play. Yes! Hat trick, let's go.
It's his third goal. It's a hat trick today. He's really been on form.
They just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well deserving of this hat-trick.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Ten minutes left of regular time. Lee Jae-sung. Possession given away once more. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. There's a cut back on. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Needs to be quick. Top
and that's a fourth.
The top team, and they've
Let's go. That's a fourth goal, ladies and gentlemen.
And the number of goals that they've scored.
Diaby for Diga, bro.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration.
My manager said he wanted me to score 5 at least this whole season. That's 4-0. All for me in just the first game. Forget this season, man. I mean, first ever match and I score 4-0.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. See so often
what is happening? How do I change it? Wait, why am I
here?
A keeper?
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance.
Why am I the
keeper?
Okay, thank you. Like, why was I specifically the keeper and the keeper only in that position?
Humphreys had a good look and decided we could be in. And he shoots from long range. Straightforward save for the goalkeeper. And the referee brings it to a halt. It was absolutely extraordinary.
Give me my ball.
Exceptional.
Thank
elegant,
you.
Excellent.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin.
And bro broke his ankles. Shooting 50%. Okay. Yeah, four goals. All seven were on target. So it looks like no assists. Key passes one. Okay, crosses successfully. Dang, I got a perfect rating. 10.0, man. Key dribbles. Position one lost. Okay, headers one lost. Positioning. Yeah, it looks pretty terrible to me, if I'm being honest. But I rose one once, so. Roman Armand. Lailana Namanjahari. Florian Martin, Thomas Garcia, Vincent Cosiello. Alright, yeah. We're gonna advance from there. No, don't edit my pro. Don't edit that. Namanjahari. Diaby Fadiga. Alright. A French national team yet, but that's because I'm a 67 overall, so we're just gonna keep going. All right guys, and we're gonna keep going in the next episode though, because this is what, a 40 minute long episode now at this point. So I'll see you all later. Goodbye.